When Purdy first came here, she was quite shy and timid. Bringing her into this sort of equipment would have been quite scary for her. She's come on in leaps and bounds over the last few weeks.